Hi, I'm Jonathan Wild, and we are going to cover how to compute depreciation using the units of production method. The units of production method charges different amounts of depreciation each period, depending on an asset's usage. The reason we use this method is that the usage of some assets can be very different from one period to the next, and units of production can better match expenses with revenues. Now, to compute depreciation for a period, we first need to compute depreciation per unit. To do this, we take the asset's total cost minus salvage value and then divide by the total units expected to be produced during its entire useful life. Next, we compute depreciation for that period by multiplying the depreciation per unit by the units produced in that period. Let's do an example. Assume a company purchased a machine for $60,000 and the estimated salvage value is $6,000. The company also estimates that the machine should produce 18,000 units during its entire useful life. To compute depreciation per unit, we take the machine's $60,000 cost, subtract the 6,000 salvage value, and divide that by 18,000 units. This gets us depreciation per unit of $3. Next, the company reports that 3,500 units are produced and sold in its first year. To compute depreciation for the first year, we multiply the depreciation per unit of $3 by the 3,500 units produced this year. This gives us depreciation for the first year of 10,500. Depreciation expense will change in future years depending on the number of units produced.